The new gym has a steam room and a sauna, so I had to see what the difference was. Well, one definitely has a wet heat, while the other one has a dry heat. Now, definitely the sauna will be a lot hotter at about 190 degrees, but the steam room I felt was great for my breathing. Now, water is definitely essential for both, and I really love that there were no cockroaches in this new gym. I feel great.